Welcome to Paradise City, the home of burnout driving. From the winding trails of White Mountain to the grid network of downtown Paradise, the city has miles of open road. Explore everything at your leisure. This is unlike any driving experience you've ever had. Every road in Paradise City is a challenge. We record your fastest time and largest crash on each road. When you want some real action, pull up at the traffic lights and spin your wheels. Every intersection is a new adventure. Events in Paradise City finish at one of eight locations, one for each point of the compass. North of the city is the Country Club, the Coast Guard HQ in the Northeast, the Waterfront Plaza on the East Coast. In the Southeast, it's the Wildcats Baseball Stadium, the Naval Yard in the South Bay, Lone Stallion Ranch southwest of the city, the Wind Farm in the West Hills, and in the Northwest Mountains, it's the Observatory. As a newcomer to the city, you've been granted a learner's permit. Winning events earns you a mark on your license. When you win enough, we'll upgrade your license and give you a new car. The world is full of surprises. We'll keep you updated as you drive. What happens next is completely up to you.
Where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. Oh, won't you please?
Paradise City, the home of burnout driving. From the winding trails of White Mountain to the grid network of downtown Paradise, the city has miles of open road. Explore everything at your leisure. This is unlike any driving experience.
Before we get there, I should probably mention that.
Oh, God.
Who's that?
There's this girl, Nona. She's just this girl, and I'm totally into her, and I want her to be into me. So just, you know, just be cool, okay? No pouting or complaining or anything, all right? Deal?
Why wouldn't I?
Don't be like, just how you can be sometimes. Oh, and okay, Jonas, now that we're dumpster buddies, what was the thing that you said to Alex back there? Do you have one of those vestigial tales or something?
It was nothing, really.
Oh, Jonas is just nervous about moving in with a strange girl in a strange town and fitting in and every stupid cliche. You can think of.
It's not what it was. Really, I just like to take the time to make...
Reginald, I hear you over there.
Hey, guys.
Wait, I was about to tell a story. What was it?
About Brad's car?
Oh, well, that can wait.
Hey.
We started a fire down the way, but Nona wanted to play beach nanny, so...
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
And Jonas, that's...
Who are you?
Jonas.
That's Jonas.
He's Alex's new in town, fresh as the daisy, stepbrother.
Stepbrother?
Really?
Yeah, I know. It's a trip, right?
Yeah,
he's a cool guy from cool North Valley, so let's all try and show him a good time.
Just the beach and some beer will be enough, I'm sure.
Wait. You're Jonas. Jonas, the stepbrother.
Yeah. What's your name again?
That is Clarissa.
How
but
are
she's...
you her stepbrother? Like, what does that even mean?
I'll give you three guesses.
Her mom's getting remarried, that's all. She's getting remarried to a guy, and that's the guy's son. So, domino effect?
Yeah, well, I guess this is happening now. This is a thing that is happening, so... Where's everyone else?
Nicole had that tennis thing.
And?
Who else was supposed to come? Anyone? Everyone?
Clarissa, we... we took the last ferry. I thought more would show up, but...
Oh my god, it's just Alex and her new stepbrother? Huh, that's it. That's who you brought. That's the group.
Clarissa, come on. Don't be mean. This is supposed to be fun.
Who said I'm not having any fun? I'm having fun. This is like friggin' Candyland right now.
Wait, aren't you all, like, friends?
I'm friends with Nona, and I'm downgrading Ren to, like, a creepy neighbor. And you, I just met.
Yeah.
Well, sorry.
I accept your apology.
Thanks.
You see, Jonas, normally this is like a 20-deep rager, but... Fire! Man's great equalizer.
So, what's the, like, thing to do here? Other than obviously go skinny dipping and get murdered by Jason Krueger.
Well, I'm up for pretty much whatever, so...
Hey, where does that old woman live?
Oh, you mean Maggie Adler?
Yeah.
Nowhere. She's dead.
What?
Yep, killed over 3 days ago. It was all over the news. Local news, anyway. Oldest living resident.
Hey, we could go see her house. It must be huge. She was rich as...
No, we can't see her house. There's a giant fence, and I don't want to tear my jeans trying to climb it. And to answer your previous question, Jonas, the thing to do is lay on the beach and drink till you can't remember where you are.
And sometimes play truth or slap.
Yeah, let's play that. We can inaugurate Jonas. Ease him into the night's festivities.
Truth or slap? What's that?
We used to call it hippo. Until we got tired of people asking, why is it called hippo?
Because you get to yell, you're a dirty hippo, before you slap someone.
You get asked a question. You have to tell the truth, but if somebody can prove that you lied, the accuser gets to slap you. It's a good, getting to know somebody game.
Yeah, fun. An excuse to hit run.
Hey, I'm the truthiest truth whoever
All
truth,
right.
Just
get on with it.
Okay, so... First, we're gonna...
I'll start. Ren.
Uh-huh.
Come on, fess up. You want to go out with Nona, right?
Clarissa! Wait, wait, wait.
Okay, that's...
Clarissa, you know what? Ask me something instead. Anything you want.
You'll get your turn after Reginald answers the question.
Look, it's tough to gauge. Something like...
Enough stalling. I know you want to sample the goods. Now
no,
just face it.
I mean, I like her as a friend, right? That's... I just like her as a friend. That's all. She's cool. She's...
Oh, liar? Liar! He's lying! He totally likes her!
What? Alex, come on, what are you doing?
I knew it. You can practically smell it on...
I'm kidding. Relax. Last I heard, he's still pining for Lindsay, his secret Canadian girlfriend.
Yeah, well, I have a thing for hockey, so...
Sure.
Okay, it's Ren's turn, right? He gets to ask somebody something?
Alex, Alex, Alex!
Uh-oh.
I just have to think about which nerve I want to so delicately pinch.
Oh, please. Shoot, I can take it.
Okay. Mary, screw, kill. Me, Nona, and Clarissa.
Why?
It's fun. It's funny, I don't know. And Jonas is family now, technically. So he's excluded.
Well, I'd marry Nona. I like the quiet types.
I'm flattered, I think.
Okay, you're going down the line. Who'd you do the dirty with?
Clarissa. Obviously.
Obviously. You're not going to call her out on that?
No, I believe her. I mean, look at me.
And wait. Wait, that means you kill me? Out of everyone here, your best friend.
Hey, you wanted to know.
And I'm the only guy. This is Miss Andrew. Miss Andrew, I said.
Okay, settle down. So, Alex's turn?
Yep, lady's choice. Alex gets to pick who to ask something of.
Oh, great. Here we go. What's your favorite stuffed animal? Professor Snodgrass, the
Clarissa.
Oh, boy.
Yes, Mom?
This is pretty fun just watching, I'll admit.
Well, wait.
What's your worst fear?
That Santa Claus is really coming to town.
Seriously?
Dying with too many regrets, probably? I don't know.
That seems reasonable.
Really? Like, dying with too many regrets is your worst fear? Not being trapped in a locker with scorpions or something?
No, because I'm not five.
Bruce's turn now.
Alex, you got a new brother. Pretty exciting. I'm sure Jonas is excited, or maybe excited isn't the right word. Maybe a little overwhelmed with just everything, you know? Unsure. It's a lot to take in and adjust to.
I'm, fine.
He seems okay, right? You're okay.
Yeah, but, thanks, I guess.
I'm just saying what Jonas is already thinking. That statistics show if you get divorced once, you're probably gonna get divorced again. And the fact is, your mom divorced your dad, so let's put his mind at ease and hear why.
What are you talking about? What does this have to do with anything?
Why'd your parents get a divorce? Just so Jonas can hear it from you.
Clarissa, I don't really care why they got a divorce. Just that Alex's mom is...
It was just issues, like any other marriage, and they just couldn't get past theirs.
That's complete crap. I know you know why. Specifically why. Just come out with it.
My brother Michael died, and it broke everything, and they couldn't handle it. The end.
Well, now you know, Jonas. Don't die, and everything will be fine.
Okay, Clarissa,
What?
You know, guys, honestly, I think I'm pretty much ready to do anything else besides this game.
Wait, let's not stop like this. We should,
Game's over, Ren. I won. And to celebrate, I'm gonna sit on the beach and drink, and maybe, if I'm feeling spicy, even take a nap.
Maybe we could
And that's exactly what Nona's gonna do, too.
Oh my god, you are annoying.
This isn't me being annoying. This is me being tired. There's a difference.
Cheese!
If you guys in your scavenger hunt or playing Ring Around the Rosie happen to find anything more interesting than a slowly dying starfish, you be sure to just let me know.
Super.
Well, I want to inaugurate this bitch by checking out the caves. Nona, want to come?
I would.
I'm very clingy, Ren.
Fine. Jonas, you're a strapping young lad. Help boost me over the fence. The cave's just, yonder.
And I guess you expect me to just jump over after?
But like I said, you're a strapping young lad.
Okay, come on.
Where are you from again?
It's a small town near North Valley.
Oh yeah, is it nice?
If you like bars on the windows. Alex, you want to check out the caves, or?
Yeah, let's do it. Boost me up?
Yeah, come on. Come on, I'll push you over.
Oh, I forgot.
Whenever you're ready.
Oh, what,
so,
a date?
So, the cave. What's your bets? On a scale of 1 to 10, how weird's it gonna be?
I don't know. A 1? Renz pulled me into a closet to look at a broom he swore looked like Abraham Lincoln, so adjust your expectations accordingly.
All right.
Hey, Carissa seems to be her normal annoying self. Sorry about that.
Yeah, Ren, about Nona.
What? Did she say anything? Because if she said anything, you should tell me. Like, word for word.
Maybe you should just give her a little space, you know?
Really? I thought you girls liked to be pursued.
No. You should play a little hard to get. Aloof. Mysterious.
Oh, all right. I see where your head's at. Now, who's ready to have their minds blown?
If you don't mean that literally, I am.
Yeah, the ceiling will be painted with our gray matter, I'm sure.
Oh, wait. Actually, I almost forgot. Gonna take a little magic trip to Cupcake Town.
Those look like brownies.
Brownies?
Magic? What does that mean?
It means they're enhanced with certain qualities.
Well, maybe just don't eat too much.
No promises.
Delicious.
Okay, so see these little piles of rocks? The kids before us always leave them here so you know where to try and tune in the signals. So you're gonna want to stand basically right around here. And just tune the dial left or right until you start hearing some weirdness. it's even cooler than I thought it would be. This is insane.
It must be, like...
My running theory has always been like traffic reports from another galaxy, but, you know, if you move around, it kind of changes too, I think. Like, over at this pile. Here, come over here and try it. This is so cool. I know! Clarissa and Nona should see this, right? I mean, I know it's like weird with you guys or whatever for some reason, but they're fine where they are. Okay, just what is Clarissa's issue with you two?
She dated Michael for 5 seconds like 3 years ago.
It was for a couple of months a year and a half ago.
She should just seriously get over it already.
Clarissa's the kind of person who doesn't feel full unless she's pissed at somebody, so... Brownies are kicking in. Did that make sense?
Are you... okay?
I think so. Now, there's another cool spot, I think, over here.
Satanic.
Not what I was gonna say, but close enough.
Wait, what was that? There's like... this is gonna sound stupid, but there's like something in here.
Famous last words. Famous last words.
No, I see it too.
I'm sure there is something in there, like a giant rabies-filled bat, or a maniac who wears mannequin wigs.
Or it kind of looks like a pool or something. Like a freshwater one, maybe. Let's check it out. It's not that far in.
Oh, boy.
If it's a pool, that'd be cool. I, didn't mean that to rhyme.
Cool pool.
Fortune favors the bold.
Bye.
Wait a minute! Jonas!
Well, I am going to just rest against here. Because I think... I think I mismeasured the magic.
I think you mean brownie. Are you all right? Shout if you're, like, bleeding or something.
Thank you.
would a guy bring an ashtray down here? Or a pen? See a man about a dog. Sure, will do. Didn't you hear me calling for you?
Jesus, you scared me.
What are you even doing?
I'm sorry for going ahead. I thought I heard somebody down here, but, you know, obviously there isn't. But isn't this place incredible? I mean, I don't even know how this happens. It's crazy.
No, it's beautiful.
See? That's what I heard. It sounds like a person almost, right? Kinda? I don't know where it's coming from.
Maybe it is someone. You ever think of that? Maybe it's the crazy guy who lives here and he's gonna eat out our stomachs.
Well, where is he then? In which of these tiny air holes does he hibernate?
There was a light in here somewhere. I still want to see what made it.
It must just be further in. Let's try and find it before we go back.
Well, seeing as how I crawled in here to get you, might as well make the most of it.
Yeah, and I mean, look, if it's cool, we can get the others. And if it's not, we'll just leave.
What is this made out of? Is it ice?
I don't know. What? Wow, how is that? Did you see the floating, triangle light thing?
No, where?
It's like in the air, right there. It must be like a rainbow or like a reflection of light. Those, exist, right? Cave triangle rainbows.
Sure, why not? Let's go with that, for the time being.
I think this is all tied to when you tuned in those weird signals out there and the, what am I trying to say? I think that you tuned in this little guy somehow. I think it's all the same thing.
Well, if I did... Neat! I finally know what it feels like to catch a big trout.
Try your radio. Maybe that's like a frequency or something. Like if it'll have an effect.
Yeah, good idea. Maybe it'll... dance or twitch or something.
Let's do it. Come on. Radio time. Oh my god. Is this you? Are you doing this?
Thank you.
This is insane.
What? What are you...
Listen,
Bobtail.
Shadetail.
Sleeping.
Time.
Now.
Is possible.
Yeah. Sure. Leave possible.
Bobtail.
Leave, children. Bye.
Others will
see you
soon.
Alex! Alex? Are you okay? You all right? I thought you were dead for...
What happened?
That is a very good question. Look, I'm just gonna cut to the whatever. Like, I don't know exactly what happened back there. But the sign says that's an old communications tower, and I don't know about you, but I want to climb that ladder, call somebody, and get the hell back home as fast as possible. I don't want to be the party pooper here, but the party just kind of pooped itself.
I don't know. This is kind of exciting, right?
Exciting? Alex, to think something's exciting, you kind of have to know what that something is first. And we just got crapped out of the laser light show from hell, so...
Hardened Tower. Oh, it's called that, I think... because the radio man who watched it, he was Major Richard Hardin. I don't know why I remember that.
Wait, the guy's name was Major Dick Hardin?
That would explain why I remember it.
I know you think this stuff is fun or whatever, but I'm sorry, we don't really know what's going on.
Yeah, we don't know what's going on, but it's like weird and crazy and magic, so... I mean, don't you want
to... No, I don't. Whatever you're going to say, unless it's leave, I don't want to at all. Oh, and not for nothing. I'm fine with a little de-pantsing or whatever if the weather's right for it. But if this is some sort of prank or trick, I'm really, really not in the mood. So, if it is...
Jonas, believe me, I wouldn't do that to you. I'm not that cruel.
Okay, well, I hope so. Just cross your fingers the comm tower has a working walkie-talkie or something.
Wait, Jonas, seriously, like, what just happened? My radio, I guess, opened something, and that something did something else.
And that something was really friggin' scary and horrible, so let's just skip to the part where we get off the island and start suppressing it in therapy.
I can see the cave, but not Ren or anybody.
What do you think happened to them?
Probably the same thing as us. Transmogrified or whatever to some other part of the island.
Great.